past the cops and I am speeding big time. Yeah, totally speed big time, swerving all over the road. We are getting pulled over to the maximum extent of the law.
Set it up on the dash. But I think the paperwork or something is going to be in here.
How are you doing today?
Not too bad.
Good. You have relations with you?
Yeah, just give me a second here. Here's the
Hi, Chris. It's a 60 back there until you get to the top of the hill, eh?
Yeah, I was.
You're going a little quick.
I was going a little quick. I just could see the 90 sign though.
Yeah. Your insurance card here. August 2014. You have a valid one in there?
My apologies. It's the old lady's
perfect.
Work, right?
Okay, right on. Right. Chris, any involvement with the police before?
Oh yeah, a couple times. A
couple times? You ever been arrested?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah? When's the last time?
I mean, it's been a minute.
Like, it's been a minute?
Yeah, it's been a minute.
While?
No probations
are
or...
Are you on any current conditions at all? Nothing like that? No? Okay. Do you have a license for marijuana?
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay, I just
well,
I
have,
smell it.
I have
out of the car here, so.
There's two memberships for dispensaries, but I do have my, the dates on this, January 21st, 2016, so that's the actual government issued,
okay.
This is just my can-do card, but the, this is... You know, the expired license, actually supposed in the next day or two, it's supposed to be by the end of the month. This is like my government medical marijuana
right.
like thing, but right, it expired March 29th, 2013.
So that expired, but this is still
this
good.
Is actually still valid because it's going to court.
Okay.
So the court date's like the end of this month. Like, you know, it's a big class action lawsuit, this and that for this, right?
Right.
So
okay.
This is actually still valid, but. I mean, you can go by that or whatever, right?
How much do you have with you right now?
I only have,
just
shit.
What's in there?
Yeah, there are three joints.
Okay. So well under the 6 grams then?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Well, actually, I'm allowed to carry 150 grams at any time, but my prescription is for 6 grams a day. But this actually, I'm actually, it's like 30, it's a ridiculous amount. Like my actual license is for 3,500 grams or something, but you know, for storage purposes,
right.
Like it's a ridiculous amount, but I don't have
so
anywhere
do
near,
grow
I only got three joints. What?
You pay or you
well, I'm allowed to grow 30 plants, but I haven't because, you know, it's all up in the air. So like,
kind
I don't want to spend all this money. Yeah. Like, I mean, the end of the month, once I find out, you know, if we're, allowed. I mean, if it's going to pass like a grandfathered in for everybody who's
fair enough.
Whatever.
And
then
if it's not, then do you have to buy it from these?
Well, yeah, like that's what I have
places?
Been doing, right? Is like there's a place in Toronto or whatever. So that's what this card is. But this is, you know, the government. You buy it from the government and they mail it to you. So it's like, you know, and it's a lot more expensive than if you go to a dispensary like this, right?
Right.
So, like, I don't know. Like, there's. But like, I mean, it's got the doctor's name on it and everything.
Okay.
I don't know if you've seen these
no,
before or whatever.
Yeah. All right, just sit tight for one sec, okay?
Cool, man. I'm just shaking like a leaf. Holy fuck. Just tripping out. Man. Holy, you can smell it just pouring out of the rig, I guess. That's no good. just fucking Instagramming selfies of the cops. Rossies, I guess. Oh man. When he comes back, I'll son of a bitch occurred. Oh, here he comes. Oh, please, Mother Lard. Oh, he's got a dirty ticket. Oh my goodness.
Chris, license, social insurance back. Okay. Like I said, you're a little quick in the 60 there. I got you on the radar at 88, and I was falling behind you there too, okay? So 28 over, it's $135, and there's two or three points with that, I'm not sure. Three options in the back of the ticket. You can plead guilty, pay the fine, guilty with an explanation, not guilty, go to court, whatever you want to do with it, 15 days, pick one of those options, okay?
There you go.
All right, everything's explained on the back there.
Nothing my buddy can do for you to get a fucking lower ticket?
What could he do?
What could you do for him, buddy?
Whatever you want, buddy.
Dance.
No. Nope.
Go in the back seat.
Your options are on the back there.
You can have them.
No. You know what? I'll let you keep them. But maybe he can watch your speedometer a little better for you.
Yeah, that's
two
it.
Two eyes on it.
Your
maybe
fault.
We'll take
here,
to the speed
here, you pay this. Here you go. Thanks. Oh, thank you, Sigurd. We're not going to prison. Not going to prison, boys. Yeah, any words. Oh, freaking rights. All right. Well, in words, I gotta watch my speeds and different things. Oh, for fuck's sakes right now, but it's not too bad, only $135. They must have took her ease, 28 over. 28 over, $135. Not too bad. We'll just add her to the cost of the lawn chair there, but anyways, I gotta go. He's probably getting pretty belligerent with me. My apologies.